Back. shot initiative, it gave him and millions of Americans hope that we will finally find a cure for cancer. In his memory, we've got to keep hoping and fighting. Hillary Clinton is the best choice for all Americans to move our country forward. Our caucus members reflect the diversity of America, and that is why we are proud to stand with her. She is a lifelong champion for women, children, and families. And with the help of all of us, she will fight for all families, including immigrant families, in the White House. Mahalo, aloha.
And I support Hillary Clinton because she understands the unique needs of the territories and is committed to the Asia-Pacific rebalance. She is a strong leader. We need her to move forward as a nation. Thank you.
I am Frank Sinatra, from the great state of California. And I am the first openly gay person of color to be elected to the United States Congress. As a proud Asian, I support Hillary Clinton because she is a strong champion for LGBT rights. She will fight to end employment discrimination against LGBT America.
I'm Congressman Tommy Barrett, also from that great state of California. As the only South Asian member of Congress, as a member of the Foreign Affairs Committee, I support Hillary Clinton because she is the only candidate that understands the complexity of the world and is prepared from day one to lead America.
Territories should have access to quality. Our voting power has doubled over the last decade. We are now the swing vote in swing states like Virginia,
reunited with their loved ones. She is committed to comprehensive immigration reform. On education, she gets it. So many of our parents and grandparents sacrificed to come to the United States because they wanted their children to get a better education and live the American dream. She gets it. Today, almost 70% of AAPI votes are foreign-born. Access to translated and absentee ballots is critical. And we're with Hillary because she will work with Congress to restore the Voting Rights Act and ensure fair access to the ballot box. On making sure we have a diverse federal government, she gets it. We're with Hillary because she will appoint an administration that looks like America. And on safeguarding our civil liberties, she gets it. I am so proud to have Congresswoman Doris Mansouli. And Congressman Mike Conda as members of our caucus. During World War II, both Doris and Mike were imprisoned in internment camps for no other reason than their ethnicity. Donald Trump doesn't seem to have a problem with this part of our history. With Hillary Clinton, we know the civil and constitutional rights of all Americans will be protected. Tonight, we are also grieving for our dear friend and colleague, Congressmember Mark Takai from Hawaii, who passed away last week at the age of 49 after a hard-fought battle with pancreatic cancer. Mark truly had the aloha spirit and was deeply committed to advancing the priorities of the people of Hawaii and our veterans. I am Congresswoman Judy Chu from California. And I am proud to be the first Chinese American woman ever elected to Congress. Standing with me are my fellow Asian American and Pacific Islander, or AAPI, members of Congress. Many of them, too, are trailblazers in their own right. And we are all proud to support Hillary Clinton for President of the United States! It wasn't too long ago that if you saw an Asian Pacific American walking on the U.S. Capitol, you'd have to stop.
You're not going
to
be a family. No. Don't get too comfortable.
But how things have changed. We now have a record number of AAPI members in Congress. And most importantly, we are organizing and making our voices heard. We have gone from being marginalized to becoming the margin of victory in key swing states and districts all across our nation. America needs a president who will fight for us. Someone who rejects the hateful rhetoric that is too often used to divide us and believes that America's diversity is our greatest strength. That's why we've got to elect Hillary Clinton as our next president of the United States. When it comes to the issues most important to us, Hillary Clinton gets it. On immigration reform, she gets it. So many families have been kept apart for decades by an incredibly long family visa backlog. Hillary will fight to clear that backlog
reaching their full potential.
I am Congressman Ted Lieu from California. And a colonel in the United States Air Force Reserve. I support Hillary Clinton for president because she will fight for military personnel, our veterans, and our military families. She will make sure that those who risk their lives for our country get the health care and the resources that they need.
Our voting power has doubled over the last decade. We are now the swing vote in swing states like Virginia, Nevada, and also right here in Pennsylvania. And I call upon my fellow AAPIs to organize, campaign, and vote so that we will be the margin of victory in 2016 and beyond. Because our community